and I saw a barrel. It's got dead bats in it.
To me, it sounds more like it's a warning. You better get out or else something bad's gonna happen to you.
I heard what sounded like a growl. It didn't sound like an animal. It was like a very deep growl.
Growling usually means something demonic. So when a spirit is growling, it's setting the stage. They're coming for you.
I was scared. I felt like there was something malicious in the room. That was terrifying.